Philadelphia Police Commissioner Danielle Outlaw is home and recovering from back pain tonight after she was injured in a car crash in Center City. According to police, a rideshare driver ran a red light at 15th and Race this afternoon, hitting the police commissioner's car on the driver's side. Commissioner Outlaw was sitting in the passenger seat of her city-issued Ford Exhibition. She was on her way to a meeting at City Hall. That crash is still under investigation.